The turn wheel is located on the bottom at the front of your vacuum cleaner. The easiest way to loosen it is by pulling it out with two flathead screwdrivers. We can now push the new turn wheel in its place.